Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Luigi's Mansion, Dark Moon. In the last episode, we took on the second mission in the secret mine, Hit Rock Bottom, and in this episode, we are going to be doing D3 across the chasm. Success! The periscope has located both the Dark Moon piece and the possessor that has it, but you'll have to cross the chasm to reach the other side to find them. Luigi, researching those powerful ghosts you just caught will have to wait, because I finally located the Dark Moon piece. A signal is coming from an unlikely place outside of the mine, the distant workshop. But the workshop is on the other side of a big chasm, and the nearby pixelator camera isn't responding. Luckily, the toad you rescued knows just how to get across the chasm. He says there's a gondola that will take you to the workshop. The weather seems to be getting worse, but the gondola ride shouldn't take long. All you need to do is board it at the terminal and ride it across the chasm. Easy as pie, eh, youngster? I'll call you on the dual screen once you get across. Look lively. So, for some reason, the chalet is all frozen. So that's nice. Well, not frozen, but the snow everywhere, you know what I mean. And there was a gold dude inside of there. Give me your face and let me beat it against the wall a couple times. Thanks for that, buddy. Okay. So, of course, we can now go in here. Because this is opened up, but there's a dude jumping on me. And that's gonna send us up to the top, because all fireplaces come equipped with an elevator. Of course they do. I don't know if you didn't know that, but that's the thing. Anyway, go ahead and get rid of all this snow. Could you leave? Thank you. But now he's just gonna be a problem when we get back down there. Alright. You got money for us? You have a bit of money. Okay, I'll take it. There we go. Anything for that, triple star ranking. Let's raise this on up to set it on fire and then... Oh, we gotta push it back down. Okay. Push it back down. And it's gonna go ahead and melt all the ice down here. Well, all that bit. Sweet. So that gives us access to the underground, I guess. Now let's just check some stuff, see if we have anything. I don't believe we do. Let's head in. I guess we can't until we remove this. Please go away. I'm trying to go in the elevator. Get off. Look at him. Oh my god, that's terrifying. Bye. Alright, so we're back in the airway. Now, I believe we actually want to go to the crossroads. I believe that is something that we want to do. Now, that was this way, right? Was that this way? I think so. We're actually not going to go to where it wants us to go just yet. Crossroads is right here. And if I'm remembering correctly, yes, there is now a chest hidden right here. And all the spirit balls go over to the other side, so you gotta go get them like this, which is pretty neat. And then you gotta go back through. Well, it's not a chest, it's a thing on the side of the road, but whatever. You can pick that up. Also, there's train tracks here, I just noticed that. That's kinda neat. Anyway, now we're gonna head back down the skip slope. Yeah, we're not actually going, anywhere near where we need to go. And now there's gonna be spiders down here, and of course I took a hit. And there was gold spiders! Actually, we can flash the flashlight, I just remembered that. So there's some gold spiders on the right, but I missed out on them. Is there a gold bar coming down, or did I collect that? I guess I collected it. Anyways. So I believe, is it through here? Oh no, you know what? I need to meet you a little bit later on. We're gonna go down the shaft, so I'll meet you in a second. You know? Down there? Looks like a creepy mouth. With eyes. It's a little spooky. Anyway, so now that we're back in the deep hole, this is where we want it to be. This tea kettle has disappeared and we need to darklight it. Because of course, wherever there's something that's disappeared... There is... Wait for it, a boo! I'm Parabola! A symmetrical open plane curve formed at the intersection of a cone with a plane parallel to its side. Uh-huh. I mean, boo! Okay then. Oh god, get over here. Where are you? There you are. Hello. 35? I think we can get that in at least 2. Boom. Oh! That's not supposed to happen. That boo just flew through the freaking wall. It's on the other side of this door. Wait. We glitched the boo. Huh? We glitched the boo. I don't think we actually got all of it either. I need it to come back through here, because that we glitched it through the wall. Because I don't think going in here is going to do anything. Yeah, it's not in here. It glitched through the wall and just went into negative space. Are you still in here? Okay, good, it came back. Jeez, I was like, are we not going to be able to get this boo now? So, don't get the boo caught in that little hole over there. It will eventually clip through the wall. Isn't that the second time we've had someone clip? Yeah, Toad, like, clipped through the floor or something. Maybe that was me. I don't remember. Anyway, now that we've got that, remember this E-gate that we saw down here that we couldn't go through at the end of the last episode? Well, how about we go through it? To show you that there was an E-gate up there all along, and as we land on that sofa, that's gonna give us our second to last gem. So, now we're actually gonna head out to the terminal and do what we're supposed to do for this mission. Come on, Luigi. Go ahead and take this, so we can actually go over using the little rope thingy. Which is, by the way, a pretty effective method of transport. I imagine it's not very comfortable for Luigi, but I mean, it works. Whoa, we almost fell. Oh, God. All right, so in here, in the terminal. Do I want to go in there? I don't think I want to go in there. Ha! Can I flash you through the ice? I can flash you through the ice. Okay. So this is now cracked. It wasn't before. That's not gonna work, is it? I gotta get rid of that? You gonna be picky? Alright then. Go ahead and flash all these robotic bombs. And we can go ahead and break all the ice, and as you can see, there is our gondola right behind it. Of course they're not just gonna make it that easy for us. Right when we thought they might.
Oh, yellow.
Grime and Lilo. Those chains, they're paranoid chains. They won't go away until ghosts that made them are defeated. Okay then, kind of expected that. So, there's three chains. They're all gonna be on different floors. One's on the first floor, one's on basement one, one's on basement two. Looks like the first one is actually going to be all the way down here, which isn't too far at all. So let's go on down. And into... What room is this one again? Into the basin. You can see him right there. And you can also see that there is, in fact, a robotic bomb that has been darklit by some booze. He's just kind of chilling there. He's doing his thing. Boom! And momentarily... Boom! Aww! He got scared. Okay, so this is Strong Gobber, as I'm sure you could have guessed. Oh god, those are hiders. Get over here. Was not expecting hiders, if I'm gonna be honest. God damn it, ice physics. Alright, was he in here? I don't think he moved yet. Yeah, come here. Let's get the level one, I don't even care. Even that hard. Are you back? Where is he? Oh, he's back. Hello. Hi! He has 300 HP. Could you let me get you, please? I'm trying to move away. The ice physics are making it damn near impossible to move away from this guy. Level 3. Oh, I thought he wasn't gonna be able to hit us from back there. That would have actually been pretty sweet if he couldn't. 1, 2, 3. Alright, two more should do it, I think. Actually, let's get to level two. And then one, two, three! Damn it, almost. You know what? Stop! I'm trying to move away, Luigi! I'm trying to move away from him. One, two, three! There, get him! I don't think we got to level three, but whatever. We took way too much damage right there. I don't like fighting gobbers, and I especially don't like fighting gobbers when we're on a giant icy plane. Anyway, I shall go ahead and meet you guys. Actually, let's go to basement 2 first, because that way we can just take the E-gate back up. Alright, so at the bottom of the skip slope, well, actually the door's disappeared, so we gotta fix that really quick. Because of course it did, why wouldn't the door have just randomly disappeared? And if we go through here, this is gonna be in the smuggler's hideout. One of the others. I don't know if it's the Creanie or the Slammer, but we'll find out. Let's go ahead and get all the money. I see. So you're a little restless. This guy has disappeared. So I assume... you in there? Actually, there's a chest right here that I never saw before. Why you gotta open the window, dude? Why you gotta open the window? There is a gold bone in here, okay. Oh, yeah. Alright, Sneaker, I don't need to deal with you. Oh, there was two of you. Okay, I definitely don't need to deal with you two. I'll suck you on up. Oh, there's another one. There's another one. He was about to get me. One, two, three. Count how many times I've counted to three in this let's play. Alright, let's close the window before he summons more ghosts. No, you don't, buddy. Yes, 100 HP. That is the strongest Greenie we've fought so far. But, at the same time, we have all our upgrades, so he's gonna be no problem at all. And he's gonna break the second chain. Boom. Nope, boom. There we go. So now, I'm gonna go ahead and meet you guys back on floor one. Oh, it's actually in the chalet. Okay, then. Hi, you're gonna get in my way, aren't you? God dang it. Please don't get in my way. Please don't. Are you gonna be upstairs, Mr. Ghosty Poo? Obviously, it's the Slammer that we're looking for. Let's go ahead and clear out all the snow. I don't think that that's where he is, but, you know, if the snow has anything to do with where he is, but we'll see. Does this change? He could be up here. Where are you, Slammer? I actually don't know where he is. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know where he is. Does bringing this up do anything? Doubtful. Maybe he's hidden in something darklit that I'm just not noticing? Unless he's just in a chest of drawers, maybe? Where are you? Oh, wait. This thing? That would be kind of weird if he was in this thing. Not in that thing. Here? There he is! Hello! Just in a chest of drawers. Okay, then. And I feel like you didn't need to go through that to get upstairs. I feel like the Slammer could just fly up there, but apparently you wanted to fly through there. Oh god. Regular old greenies. So threatening. Ugh. Well, actually, they're not regular. That one's got a shield. And a level three shield at that. There we go. It's a red one. And one. Why not? I'll just get the one. Hi, buddy. God damn it. The freaking fuzzball got in my way. One. I didn't even get the level one. I don't even care. Fuzzball. Bye. And there's the Slammer. You, sir! Okay, so he's trying to escape upstairs, apparently, but this guy shouldn't be too bad. To be honest, I never have that much trouble with the Slammers. It's always varieties of greenies that I have trouble with. As I'm sure you've seen, there we go. Four level three suctions, Dan, and he is done. I said Dan. Anyway. There we go. We now have access. Oh, we're getting a call, and we've got the fuzzball on the poltergeist. It's pushing us! I guess we're gonna be sliding around during this phone call.
Good young fella. Mm-hmm. That was the last chain. Time to ride gondola and cross chasm.
Alright, fuzzball, thanks for pushing me around, but I gotta leave. Bye. So, back once again in the terminal. We can now enter the gondola. But not if we slide past it. And this looks pretty broken. I gotta say, I don't think that toad knows what he was talking about. Got a gem, and some gems, and this thing. So, we have the high wires once again. You can see there's a whole load of frozen stuff, and we can shoot out hot coals. For some reason. So, let's go ahead. Destroy everything that is frozen. I'll admit the motion controls are a little awkward for this. That is still following it, okay. The motion controls can be a little awkward because even the slightest movement gets picked up. I'm just trying to use the circle pad, but... Let's see, anything else we gotta destroy? I think... Apparently there's like a bunch of hidden stuff in this that you can destroy that I'm probably gonna end up missing out on. Actually, is that it? I think that's everything we have to destroy. Because we got the gem from there already. Can we actually hit the crows? We can hit the crows! Ah! Okay, I'll deal with that. Alright, I believe that- Oh, you see that up there shaking? You better believe we're going up there. Is that ice? Nope. Okay. It looks like that's where we're headed. Because of course it wouldn't just take us. It wouldn't, it would be broken, right?
Oh. Hello?
Luigi, can you hear me? The gondola isn't work anymore, is it? Fixing it be too hard. You're gonna have to cross the old-fashioned way.
Will do, buddy, will do. Apparently the old-fashioned way is risking your life, so... We've, of course, been through here once. We know what we gotta do. Well, we've been through a bit of this once. So we're just gonna go ahead and float on over here. I think there's more ice that I didn't destroy. Is there, or can we go across here? We can go across here, okay. Don't fall, Luigi. Don't fall, Luigi. There you go. And we have another hidden room, it looks like. Yes, indeed, in this outhouse. Oh, boy. So this can be a little tricky. 59 seconds on the clock. We got hiders, three of them, shooting stuff at us. And whoops, we gotta shoot them back with these snowballs. Now, the reason it can be tricky is because the reticle doesn't always like to appear right away. And also, it takes forever for these snowballs to respawn, so... Yeah, that's one, though. Got one of them down. And we got some money, too, okay. Give me that. Shoot you. No! See, the reticle spawned and then the reticle disappeared. So, damn it. That's what's kind of annoying about this. Come on, give me you. There we go. That's two down. We got 21 seconds to get the last guy who should appear over here. There we go. Okay, so that wasn't actually as bad as I was expecting it to be. And he's still dying over there. And that will give us our final gem of the area. Three missions in. And we already have a final gem. And that guy's still just like frozen in the back there. But there we go, that's all we have to worry about collectibles wise for the rest of this mission. Whoa, there we go. No. Aw, I thought I could grab that one. Okay. So heading on over this way, now that we unfroze- Oh, hi there! Does he seriously not see us? I don't know. In this chest is gonna be some money, then we open that up. So let's head inside this one. This one looks a little more broken. The workshop landing. Anything in here? There is some explosions going on over there. Oh my goodness. Alright, Luigi. Time for some more extreme platforming. Well, that's not really platforming, but you know what I mean. So right here, these crows, they're not gonna spawn until you are actually there. You cannot walk across the left side because they will appear, like, right away. At least from what I've seen before. So you just wanna jump over, grab the gold bar, and then jump back. That's, basically how you want to get through here. Jump, and jump back. There we go. And then just make your way to the end. Ah, there we go. What's in here? Friggin' possessor, what are you doing in there? Okay, so let's go into the only room we can right now. He was bullying that little fuzzball. That's not very nice. Oh, that's a robotic bomb. Oh, I did not mean to pick up a robotic bomb.
Yellow.
Luigi, I hope you're doing okay down there. Looks like you've reached the maintenance room. Good. Get that generator going. Power up the workshop's door and Pixelator's camera.
I will do. How do? Well, we got some shooting to do. And this can actually take a little bit of time. We go ahead and angle it right there. Shoot the robotic bomb into there and then flash it. We then have to wait for it to do its thing. We're gonna push that over. And now, rinse and repeat. I mean, not quite in the same fashion, but rinse and repeat. We gotta break all the ice, and that is about it, really. That's the extent of this area, just break the ice, so, and you know, do the little puzzle. So it's gonna do that and hit that one on. Then we gotta throw that in there. And flash that one, and then it's gonna send it back over, so then we're gonna do it again and send it back. It's gonna take a little bit of time, so that's what I'm saying here. See, now, shoot it over there in the left one to move that one back. Can we grab another robotic bomb, please? Actually, I didn't flash that one. Crap. Flash that. Get you out of the way. There's a robotic bomb. Then we're gonna put this one in the middle. I'm gonna send it that was wrong. But at least you can go collect it and fire it again. So you're gonna throw this one into the left, actually, to knock that over to the side. So otherwise they'll just fall all the way down. You don't want that to happen. And then, this last one, fire into the middle. And then flash that, and then that should fix the generator. That's what I'm hoping. Yes, indeed. Generator has been fixed. And the pixel- Oh, Luigi, you just popped back into existence, why don't you? Everything is moving, and this is a thing. Oh, God. This is a thing with a nothing in it. Let's go. Luigi just has this defeated sound. He's like,
okie dokie.
Luigi, the interference is terrible. Are you in? Good thing you activated the camera outside. I'll get you out of there and pixelate you back later. You'll need to warm up before facing the possessor. Anyways, hold on to your hat.
Hold on to my what now? Hold on to my what, buddy? Also, if anyone's been wondering how EGAD even gets us out of here, this result screen is a pixelator screen that can apparently fly after Luigi. So, cool. That's how he does it, I guess. And that's a double star. You know what? I'll take it. 20 minutes, a lot of health lost. Double star is acceptable.
Welcome back, young feller.
Is that all you've got to say, even after we got, like, snowed in? Alright then. Thanks for your concern, EGAD. We got our final gem. Actually, another gem. We got a Spectral Mass update. And a new ghost, the Strong Gobber. And our boo. And a whole bunch of money. Alright, what do you got to say this time, EGAD? Because we saw where the possessor is.
Good thing you fixed that generator. We'll be in a fix. No, we wouldn't. We'd be in a fix if we couldn't open the door to the workshop. And now that the pixelator over there is active, you won't have to mess with that gondola again. We're getting close, Luigi. Take some time to relax and thaw out before the big fight. Here, I'll wait. I'd say that's long enough. Ready yet, whippersnapper?
So, what does that mean for us? That means, double star and a boo, that we already unlocked the boss mission. The secret mine only has three main missions, which is a little saddening because it is one of my favorite mansions, but at the same time, they kind of cram it all into those three missions, so I guess it works. Anyway, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon. Next time, we'll of course be taking on the boss and the secret mission of the secret mine. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.